This is a short video to show you how to log into Xendesktop. You do not need Xendesktop if you have Office 2013 on your PC. All Mac users must use Xendesktop. First, sign in to the Moodle homepage. Then you will notice all these tabs at the top. Click Xendesktop. This will bring you to the sign-in page. Once signed in, you'll see two tabs, Applications and Desktops. Click Desktops. Here you will see Office 2013. Click this. It may take some time to load, but it will load. Be patient. And you're signed in to Xendesktop. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact your instructor.